contains your sea salt. It's got polished your oil today. It contains your golden jojoba, a macadamia oil that's going to make your skin not soft and feeling very nourish. It also contains eucalyptus and the essential oils of lots of citrus fruits. Your lime, your lemon, your myrtle, and your bergamot. So Susie decided to create this whenever she smelt the lovely smell from her eucalyptus tree when she was living in Australia. So the way you're going to apply that is going to be on a dry body. You take a little amount like this, and you put it in the palm of your hand, and step into your shower, but don't turn it on, and just start to exfoliate your body, and then turn your shower on, and you will feel your skin unbelievably silky soft. So this has to be used at least twice a week to try and get rid of that dead skin that's already on the surface of your skin. Now the one for your face is much kinder. This contains your sea salt, which is just too harsh for your face, whereas the facial smooth, face smooth, which is your exfoliator, things the same, looks the same, literally as much difference in looking at it texture. However, instead of the sea salt, this contains ground rice and bamboo silica. So very, very kind. So your bamboo silica and your ground rice is what's going to remove the dead skin. And this contains your macadamia and your vitamin E. And vitamin E, as we know, is very, very good for protecting your skin and your skin. It also contains antioxidant-rich acai and elderberry extract. So it's going to give you a really nice brightening complexion. All face smooth, brightening polish. Now once we've done that, we really want to nourish our skin afterwards. This is when our moisturizer comes in. For our face, we will use our face tone. And our skin face is our facial moisturizer, and this contains our hyaluronic acid. And it's just 2 to 3 small pumps, and that is really all you need for a good face. Just split it and apply it on your skin. Do not be tempted to rub it between your hands. Just split it and dab it over your skin, and the smells are beautiful. But the hyaluronic acid in this is what we have in our skin naturally, and that's what's creating elasticity and plumping up our skin. But as we go, we lose that. So that's helping to put it back in again. It also contains an ingredient called bioretinol, and I'm sure you've all heard of retinol, which is good for plumping up your skin, same elasticity, and that's true. Noting collagen. But bioretinol contains none of those bad toxins, so that's why we have that. Now, for our body, we have a body oil and a lotion. So the body oil, there are two. There are Soothe the Senses and Awaken the Senses. This one's my favourite, the Awaken the Senses. Very lightweight, fast-absorbing oil, very zesty, it's just beautiful. You can see cedar oil and ylang ylang. I love your part of ylang ylang. That was Cliff Richards and claim to having a useful complexion. It takes food and the tablets are looking not so sure. But this just smells so fresh. This contains your fruits and your apricot oils, which as you know, great for body is very healthy when we're cooking, but also the essential oils of bergamot, lime, and lime. So you can use this for various things. You can obviously apply it to your body, and I really use this to use my body. So it's very lightweight, very oily, and you will see a little bit of golden shimmer. It's beautiful. I like this one when I put it in a bath at night time. I prefer to use this one. Very good as a bath oil, so you can pop it into your bath. Also as a hair oil, so if I need my hair to then this, I put the likes of that on to the end of my hair, either hair oil or the body oil. And then you can also use the shaving oil, the wet shaving. So these are going to leave your skin just feeling so lovely and fresh and silky. And the last one is our body smooth. And our body smooth is, sorry, body love is our body moisturizer, so lotion. And this goes on extremely well as well. It's a yellowy colour. It has added shea butter and coconut oil. It goes on beautifully. Smells delicious. And this contains that shea butter and coconut oil. And this is for firming your skin as well. So nourishing for firming, for helping with stretch marks, and cellulite. But the smell is just beautiful. So that's my 5 products this morning. My 2 exfoliators, one for my face, one for my body. Body smooth, face smooth. Then my facial moisturizer, and then my body moisturizer, and my body. Hopefully that's been helpful to you this morning, and you've enjoyed that. And if you have any questions, please don't